Hello everybody, welcome back to the video. Sunset Jay here. Today we're hopping back into Forza Horizon 5 to do more of the stock time trials. Right now we got the Land Rover Defender 90 from 1997. Then we'll have a 1974 Honda Civic and another special vehicle after that. Either way, thank you guys so much for watching these videos. They're really fun to make. And I just kind of get to enjoy racing on the track, making a crap ton of money, as you can kind of see up there in the top right. And yeah, so I will talk to you guys at the end of the video once we're done all the races. Well, guys, that's the three vehicles. This one, this Mercedes-Benz X-Class, is actually pretty underwhelming. I'm disappointed in it. It's not even close to as good as I was hoping it was. But, yeah, that's going to do it for this episode. Next episode, we have a Chevy K10, a Ford Fiesta, and a VW Desert Dingo. So I'm actually quite looking forward to that, because the Ford Fiesta is probably going to be pretty quick. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that, what is it, that comment button? Yes, hit the comment button. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Sunset J, out.